For the final time this season, we say good evening and welcome inside KeyBank Center for Buffalo Sabres hockey here on MSG. Ottawa provides the opposition. Two more to go for Buffalo after tonight.
Tapped it behind the net. It's worked up ahead to Reinhardt. He got rid of it to center. Dumped in over the line. Here's O'Reilly walking in backhand. He scores! Ryan O'Reilly fires in, tips in the backhand, and Buffalo has the 1-0 lead 30 seconds into the game.
And Ryan O'Reilly just comes right down the gut of the ice, and he's going to be able to finish this one off. He's got two guys in pursuit. Both D got caught up. And Ryan O'Reilly with a burst of speed fights off the check stick there and goes backhand on Anderson.
Beaulieu, but kept in there by Ottawa again. Back to the point it comes with another long shot. Rebound picked up into the corner. Oh, back into the corner. Rolled behind the goal by McCormick. To the point it comes with a long shot. They scored! That shot was taken by Borowiecki and somehow got through as it deflected in front of the net, and the Senators have tied it up.
Borowiecki takes the shot right there, and you see the red right there. The 89 is going to deflect it as he was tied up with Beaulieu in the front.
Recovered by Ottawa up on the wing. Ristolainen kept it in. Left there for Reinhardt. Shoots one right on, and Anderson covers up. And over the Buffalo line, Scandella getting it back. Ristolainen rattled it to Nodden. Get it out. There's a shot. They score from right in the slot area. It's belted in by Matt Duchene, and Ottawa has taken a 2-1 lead.
Well, Matt Duchene is going to get his 27th of the year. And a good pinch by the defense along the wall. This puck pops right out in the middle of the high slot area. And Duchene, he steps right into it. He knows he's under pressure. Got to get the shot off quick. Scandella can't get there in time. And boom, there's the quick shot, and it beats Chad Johnson to the glove side.
His pocket picked, and the Sabres, Baptiste comes in over the line. Takes his shot right on, and Anderson's got it locked up and hangs on to it. Taken away finally by Chabot. Didn't get it out. Long shot. That went high and wide as it went up a leg in front of the net. Pass comes back through center, and Rodriguez spins it in over the line. Oposo took his shot right off. Oh, got through the goaltender and just missed the goal post as it trickled out the other side. Goulet in deep around behind the Ottawa goal. Goulet took a shot right in front. Another whack at it by O'Reilly and covered up by Anderson. And now cleared on to center ice by Kaveri, I beg your pardon. Long shot right on. That one's going to be held by Johnson. We'll have a faceoff coming up. Works it back to the blue line. Kept in by Ottawa. The man advantage here with 1:10 left in the penalty. Swung to the other side with a shot right on. Johnson booted that one away. Back to Wallander with a blast right on. And Johnson made the save as Buffalo returns to full strength. Notice that they score. And that will not be a power play goal. It came just after the Sabres got back to full strength, but before Scandella could get back into the play.
Sabres do a nice job killing the penalty, get it down the ice, but as soon as they came full strength, they lose the battle in front right here. And Dzingel's the guy that's going to take this puck and just turn and fire it. And you see 14 red. He's going to go across in front of Chad Johnson just as the shot was coming. And he just totally took his sight away. And that's how it's going to find its way into the net. There's a perfect screen right there. He sees nothing. It goes far side, just inside the post.
Recovered by Buffalo and steered on to center ice. Here's a 3-on-1 Buffalo coming back in over the line. The pass back to Goulet. The shot right on. And Anderson makes the save. Back to the point it comes with a long shot. That misses. Here's the rebound right out in front. And a great save by Anderson on Thomas Chabot.
Jordan Nolan's going to break out here with Johan Larson on a 2-on-1. Brendan Gooley jumps up, makes it a 3-on-1. The pass comes across from Jordan Nolan to Gooley. And he's going to get the chance right here, but Anderson comes out, takes the angle away, makes the save.
O'Reilly's got it again on hash marks. Took a shot that went to the goaltender, then gets taken back by Ceci. Now it's rolled into the Buffalo end. And around into the corner. And spun right on Anderson, and he shall hang on to it. Rodriguez kept it in, dropped back. And a postal shot gets blocked, but he steals it back again. Takes his shot. Score! Kyle Okposo ripped that baby home, and Buffalo has narrowed the gap to 3-2.
And Mittelstadt, right here in the middle of the ice, is going to end up feeding Kyle Okposo. He's got Rodriguez planted in front of the net as a screen. And a nice quick shot far side beats the glove of Craig Anderson. And that was a beauty of a shot. As he just peels right here, gets the lane. And Borbieski comes back. He tries clearing the front of the net. And I think he just kind of threw off Anderson there.
Move around into the corner, back to the blue line, long screenshot, and that one is held by Johnson. Lugs it back through center again, tips it in over the line, goes for the return pass. Put it in front of the net, and it didn't quite get as far as Wilson. It spun in over the line. Eichel steals it. He lost it. There's a shot. And Johnson came out to get a piece of it. Sails it across ice. Now brought in over the line. A shot right on by Nylander. And his best opportunity of the night. Holding it in for Buffalo. Tipped it in where Anderson slaps it. And it came in front of the net. And a chance right in front. Right by another whack at it. Just went wide. And Buffalo missing a glorious opportunity to tie it up.
On this last shift, the puck goes down low. Craig Anderson misplays it. The defenseman whiffs on it. Wilson's able to pick that puck up.
Well, here's a chance now for Buffalo, and the shot is kicked away by Anderson. Goes around on the boards behind the net. Buffalo keeping it in front of shot, and Anderson's got it and hangs on.
Sabres here, good opportunity. Continue the pressure. Down low, the quick shot there. Picked up by Nylander down low after the Rodriguez shot. He's going to come in and help. Once again, Rodriguez getting himself to the front of the net.
Ottawa recovering out in front with a blast right on. Pajot letting it go. He's got it again. Oh, and Johnson kicked that one away from him. Ristolainen got it in beside the goal. Out to Okposo with a shot. Blocked in front of the net. Senators can't get it out. And Mittelstadt lost it, and it's brought back in. There's Ottawa. Oh, what a save by Chad Johnson. Call a cut. He robbed single blind.
Big save right there. Chad Johnson stayed tall. He stayed with him. He didn't buy into anything. Mittelstadt just overskates this puck. And they're coming in fast. And DeZingle, he's going. Glove side up top. Chad Johnson stays right with him.
Rodriguez, the long shot, deflected just wide. Nylander couldn't get good with it. There's another shot that doesn't get through. Nelson takes a shot. Will they get knocked down from the rebound? And a great save by Anderson on O'Reilly. Scandella. He rolled it on along to the corner. Quick shot right on. Anderson the save. Rebound came out in front. But it's stolen away by Ottawa. Nothing but net. Burrows flips it and banks it and bounces it in. And Ottawa with a 4-2 lead with 38 and a half seconds remaining. There's the puck rolling out to center ice now. It's picked up by his master, Casey. But time has expired.
Yeah, it has. And the Sabres, they put some good pressure on once again. Not able to capitalize. Gave up a couple quick ones there early and just not able to recover from it. But, you know, I think the effort was there tonight. They did what they could do. Once again, offense eludes them a little bit.